all about.
This one?
Yeah.
Well, it's actually a campaign of PLDT SME Nation Group, which really tries to encourage people to become independent in entrepreneurship.
So will there be any seminars or anything like involved? Seminars or on the business?
Oh, it's just the start of the campaign. It's going to run for 6 months. The seminars have actually been doing that for the past 2 years already.
You already have the 12 candidates for the SME competition.
It's going to be unveiled tonight.
Oh. Okay. So what will you be offering to the it's for the Filipinos, right? If you want to offer them inspiration to go to small businesses, right?
Yes. Through the ambassador.
What will you be offering aside from the inspiration? Will there be any business?
Of course. We do offer our products. Mm-hmm. All our products are tucked into this campaign. So we have your regular internet, voice lines, we have other solutions, all enabled by the internet.
There will be discounts for those who will subscribe under a SME company?
What we did when we carved out the SME Nation group is that we right-sized the pricing. You know, we gave a lot of bundles. We actually bundled laptops, we bundled Macs, we bundled netbooks, we bundled IP cameras. There's a lot of things that we're bundling. So that's been happening for the last 2 years. And in the next few months, we are set to also offer more products to SME.
So how many have signed up already for this?
When
signed
a customer
up?
Base